and you're at the peak of your career. Is that when you've come up with this name, the Foo Fighters, and start another band?
Well, at first, I didn't really want to play music at all, you know, because it just all made me think of that. And that's sad. So I was like, I couldn't even turn on the radio. I didn't want to play drums because I knew if I sat there playing drums, I would just think about it. And when I was a kid, I learned how to play guitar. And I've been writing songs by myself, but I'm a drummer. Nobody wants to hear the drummer sing, you know? So I kept it to myself. It was like my own little secret. It was an experiment. And poor drummers. And so then I thought that maybe that's what was going to help me survive this thing. That's what was going to give me something to look forward to and give me something to live for, you know? And I didn't know if I was good at it. And nobody expected me to do anything because I'm a drummer.
Was playing the guitar your real dream?
I'll tell you a funny dream, kind of, because when I was about 11 years old, I was in, I think, 7th grade. From grade 1 to 6, you're in this one school. And then you go to this new school. And I went to this new school, and there was this girl named Sandy. Oh, she was fucking so beautiful. Big blue eyes and this perfect heart-shaped face. And she was so... I was instantly in love with this chick. So the first day, I asked her, like, wanna go steady with me? She's like, okay. And so every day I'd meet her at her locker and we'd like kiss at the locker and then she'd get on her bus and I'd get on my bus and we'd go home and talk on the phone all night. And after 7 days she said, you know, I'm new here and I just don't want to get like tied down. We're 11 years old. I don't want to get tied into a relationship. It absolutely broke my heart. I was heartbroken. And that night, I had a dream that I was in an arena full of people, and I was playing guitar, and it's like this packed arena, and they're all going, yeah. And I'm playing. And I look down, and she's staring at me, and she's crying, like, and I took revenge. Yeah. My rock and roll revenge.
We all
have. You could have been my girlfriend.
We all have this dream, but we just don't end up in the Foo Fighters. That's the problem.
Dreams come true.